transmitters to full. All receivers to boost. This is London calling. This is London calling.
I was a mouthy little git.
Quiet, riot! I want a riot! Quiet, riot! A riot! I'm out.
I still can only play all six strings or none, which is why I called myself Joe Strummer.
He was instantly charismatic, and he said, I'm going to be a rock star. He was right. Money didn't mean anything to him, but he did like fame.
We're not particularly talented, we try on.
It was very much being like in a 24-hour gang, you know? We only had each other.
Would you like to interview our manager while he's here? He invented punk. It's obviously too much for him.
If the Clash could do it, you could do it.
It took us back to the first excitement of hearing rock and roll for the first time.
I really felt completely destroyed by that experience. I had to really disassemble myself and put myself back together. No more was I an adolescent.
And then you meet a 17-year-old guy. He's never heard of the Clash. And that's the moment that my feet touch the ground again.
Joe, would you like anything under your name?
Punk rock warlord, the warlord being one word.